fucking right, mate. Fast in Reichweite.
Good to see you're still with us, Lieutenant. The landings at Omaha, especially Dark Green and Charlie Sector, were very, very tough. We lost a lot of good men. While we've established a strong beachhead along the coast, finding out what the Germans are planning next is key to the success of our Normandy campaign. The French resistance has reported a shift of enemy troops south from the Calais region right into the path of our advancing troops. Two formidable German units are assembling just outside St. Lô. We believe they're using a manor house as a command post to organize a counteroffensive. We need you to find that command post, infiltrate it, and obtain any tactical data you can regarding the enemy's battle plans. One of our most trusted agents in the resistance, a young woman named Manon Baptiste, will be there to lend you a hand. One more thing, Lieutenant. Intelligence reports indicate that the Germans have deployed a new tank into the field, a type bigger than anything we've seen before. This model has been appropriately designated the King Tiger, and we believe the Germans have transferred some of these new tanks to the command post. Your order to gather information on the capabilities and hopefully the weaknesses of this new threat. Good luck, Lieutenant. I know the mission is in capable hands.
I'm lucky you came along. There's a Maquis safe house right near here. It's over that way.
It's up!